Learning how to make your voice sound like
Venom, SpongeBob, Sonic,
or even Darth Vader,
and over 100 other voices in real time for Discord, Livestream, and online gaming, and also adjust and beautify your natural voice quality with many enhancement effects using EaseUS VoiceWave and AI Voice Changer. Hey, what's up?
I am SpongeBob, and welcome back to another video of this channel.
To get started, you will learn how to download and install EaseUS VoiceWave. First, open the EaseUS VoiceWave website using this link in the description of this video. Now click on the free download button. After downloading, open the EaseUS VoiceWave installation file. After that, by clicking custom installation, you can change the language and installation path of EaseUS VoiceWave. Now just click on install and wait for the download and installation to finish, and then click on start now to open EaseUS VoiceWave. After installing and opening EaseUS VoiceWave, you must adjust its input and output settings. To do that, click on this gear in the lower left corner. Now select the General tab. Under the Microphone and Headphone options, you can select and change the volume of the input microphone in which you want to capture your voice, and the output headphone to hear your voice with voice effects applied. Now select the Keybind tab. In this section, you can set keyboard shortcuts for all these EaseUS VoiceWave functions, and then you just need to click on add keybind and then press the key in your keyboard that you want to add, and it will be automatically added to the specific function. Now you must configure the EaseUS VoiceWave output in the desired application. First, click on this option which has a book icon. Now in this article, you can easily learn step by step how to set up EaseUS VoiceWave in different apps and games such as Discord and Valorant. In the real-time voice changer section, you can select the AI voice you want to change your voice to. In the upper corner, you can switch to many different categories of AI voices. You can even favorite the voices you like the most by clicking in this heart button and then select the favorites category in the upper corner. These are the voices I have in my favorites.
Robot, Minions, SpongeBob.
In the right corner, you can select a keyboard shortcut for any voice you want, and then change the AI voice in the game without having to open EaseUS VoiceWave every time. You can also adjust and enhance AI voice and insert sound effects into it. And don't forget to save your changes after adjusting these settings. In the SoundBoard section, you have many categories of sound effects that you can use in your live stream, or even set a keyboard shortcut for these sound effects and have fun using them in games, like this sad violin sound effect when you lose in Valorant. You can also create your own sound effects category and manually add your sound effects files to the EaseUS VoiceWave library. In the File Voice Changer section, you can apply AI Voice Changer effects to videos or voice files you have already created, or even record your voice and apply different effects to it, such as noise suppression, and then choose the export format and path. In the Voice Laboratory section, you can create your own AI voice by selecting and adjusting these various voice adjustments. You can make your voice reverberate like this, or even make your voice echo. And then don't forget to save it to your EaseUS VoiceWave library. And last but not least, if you liked EaseUS VoiceWave and want access to premium features, you can upgrade to the full version of EaseUS VoiceWave on one of these plans on the EaseUS VoiceWave website using the link in the description below. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.